Hey, yo, y'all know who it is. Marco Smooth out here, and we about to kick off this cypher. We got the three top MCs in the city ready to spit. Give it up for Baby Fia, Rainbow Sprinkles, and Adam Morales.
Bring bacon home like a Porky Pig. Pockets as fat as James Corden is.
Yo, when's it my turn? Seriously, do I go now? Okay, wait, it's you and
boy, you okay? The hood, bitch.
Yo, seriously, did I miss an email about this? Was there a Slack message? A lot of companies use Slack. Or was it like group me or WhatsApp? I deleted both of those though. Damn. Okay, was it like a carrier pigeon? Seriously, when's it gonna be my turn?
Oh yeah, I bet you're gonna tell me a unicorn exists too.
Unicorns do exist.
Unicorns don't exist.
How do you prove that? You cannot prove that. I have proof. My granddad took a picture in 1942 of the skunk ape, all right?
Jed, what the f*** are you doing?
So glad we're finally doing our boys movie night.
Dude, tell me about it. We seriously needed this.
You feeling a comedy?
I'm not in the mood to laugh. Oh, what about a horror flick?
Nah, I hate being scared.
Boo!
Look, award-winning dramas?
I don't want something that intense.
We just watched The Office again.
No, man, we've seen The Office and Law & Order SVU like 900 times.
Hey,
let's find something else. There's gotta be something on here.
Documentaries about getting away with murder.
We already know how to do that.
Artemis fell, but everyone's replaced by a Heineken bottle.
Breaking Chad. It's like Breaking Bad, except instead of selling meth, they make surfboards for a relaxing life. Scooby-Doo. But Scooby-Doo's replaced by a kangaroo. A live-action kangaroo that isn't Kangaroo Jack. It's a kangaroo named Pete. Documentaries I made on my own time on the weekend!